The people of Jannah is going to ask the people of Jahannam, why are you in Jahannam? They will reply to you and I, inshallah ta'ala, I used to be amongst those that didn't pray. Ask yourself, bro, are you putting your gang, your circle, your boys? Are you putting your gaming? Are you putting those girls that you're messaging before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Are you putting them? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told you in the Quran, the believing men and the believing women are allies. We've taken someone else's allies, bro. Our egos, our pride, our arrogance. We worship that more than Allah. Some brothers will say, how, bro? Brother, do you want me to bring the board and work it out for you? You know yourselves. You know what it takes for you to lose your way, akhi. Jannah is free. But brothers would rather pay money to go to Jahannam. Vape costs money. Weed costs money. Committing zina costs you money. What else is there, brother? Everything that is haram that leads you to Jahannam costs you money. My brother.